guys have. So for today's video, I am gonna be showing you guys of all of my things. So my January February. So first, I've been going off with my lotion. So I've been using this for like 1 year. So I've been using this Silka white lotion. So it smells so good. So yeah, I've been using this. And under one of my lotion is Avon. So we tried this to buy on my neighborhood, Andrada family. So we buy this for the 200 from Avon because our neighbors are really big Avon. So, and for my cologne, I've been using this Beware by Bench. So it's not so much. So this one, Bench Daily Scent, spring, you know, spring is coming. So yeah, I've been using this. So from Bath and Body Works, I've been using this Unsanitary Pocket Mask. Hand sanitizers. It's only 150 and this one is sweet. So I've been using also this clock, this watch from Jonas. I got this for like half a $2. So also I've been using this headphone from Philips CDRK that I showed you a review. So I've been using this for like 2 months already. And I just got this at December 19th. Also, I just love this Ben Jumbo Sidewalk chocolate that I got from the City Mall. It's only $39 or half a dollar. So here's the sample. I'm using this. So I got this all. And also crispy rice. I've been eating this crispy rice for like 1 month. And for my sound, we've been buying the for my sounds. My favorite songs are and also this Best Day of My Life. So that's a part of my sounds. And for my games, I've been playing the 4-pick 1-word. I'm almost 270 level. So yeah. And another my favorite game is also the Hill Climb Racing. So I've been playing that. And also I've been playing Racing Moto. So yeah, that's all about it. See you guys next week on Mac Basil Adawan. I am Mac Basil Adawan from MacBasilVideos.com. Bye!